Same kind of energy as those spores. Oh God, what did I just do? Much better than the old wrench.
That felt weird.
Desert in the great American Southwest. I'm Art Bell, and we're going to start the night by opening up the line. Getting the gorgeous. High in the sky from the Oklahoma. Get this, are reporting mysterious lights all over the area. And if they're having a hard time responding to all of the calls, it's going to be a wild and woolly night, folks. I just know it. Let's go to the phone. Caller? You're on the air with Art Bell.
Yeah, Art? Is this Art?
Yes, it's Art. Yes, it's Art, caller.
Yeah, Art, this is George from Garland. You won't believe what's going on around here. There's lights all over the sky. I can't believe it.
There's lights? You mean in the sky right now?
Yeah, right now. It's amazing. Everywhere. Right over my house. They're moving from north to south.
What, can you tell me what they look like? Exactly what they look like. Can you tell me about them?
There's some blue, blinking ones moving real fast, some green ones moving a lot slower, and some red. Oh my God! One of them is some kind of a spaceship. It's hovering right over me. It's huge.
That sounds exactly like the reports we got from Oklahoma. Do you have a camera with you?
Yeah, oh man, a bright green light just came up.
George. Are you there? We apparently just lost George. I'm going to open up a special line right now for folks in the Garland area. Look, if you're seeing these lights, give us a call and let us know what's going on in the skies over Texas.
Escape. Yeah, okay. Calm down. Oh my God, he's a giant. Oh shit. That was fucked up. No. This is fucked up. Stop that thing!
Mommy, help me, please!
Jen, I'll find a way to get you off that thing! How do I stop this? Are you hurt?
This looks safe.
It is time to let go of the mortal world, Tommy. Time to become a part of the sacred fire. Let go, now.